How nice. Hello, so this is my first YouTube video. So I'm mainly going to be filming travel vlogs, as I do travel a lot. I get a lot of messages on Instagram asking, you know, where's good to go or tips. So I thought, you know what, it'll be a good idea to maybe start a YouTube channel and, I don't know, film my experience and give you guys some tips. My main goal for this year is to take a trip every single month, as it's something I've always wanted to do. So I have been to, so far, Costa Rica, Tulum, you know, islands around Mexico, Miami, Vegas, New York. I've been to so many places so far this year, and I am so grateful for. Honestly, it's something I've always wanted to do. I do have a lot of travel plans coming up, not yet booked, but I'm going to Ibiza. I'm also thinking of going to Thailand in winter. So yeah, I'm gonna be filming a lot of travel vlogs. Also, it sounds crazy, but starting a YouTube is definitely out of my comfort zone. It's something I've never really wanted to do. Because I say I'm very shy, but this year I was like, do you know what, I want to try something new, try a new hobby, and this is one of them. So yeah, I filmed for my first YouTube video a huge clothing haul. It's the 1st of August today, and tomorrow I fly to Ibiza. I'm so excited about, I booked that over a month ago, and I started shopping over a month ago. I have bought so many outfits. I have honestly gone wild. I've never bought so many things in my life. Normally, I don't really buy stuff before a trip. I'll normally buy like maybe one bikini, one outfit, that's it. I don't buy a whole new wardrobe for a holiday, never have. I know a lot of girls do that. I don't. However, I have this time. I have honestly bought so many crazy outfits. So at the minute, everyone is in Ibiza. I scroll through TikTok, Instagram, and I see so many girls wearing incredible outfits, you know, with glitter, sequins, neon coloured outfits. It's insane. Just looking through TikTok, I wanted to get so many crazy outfits for Ibiza. But the thing is, some of these outfits cost a lot, and you'd probably only wear it maybe, you know, once or a few times. And I personally think it's a waste of money. You know, last year I bought a lot of outfits that, you know, some of them were like £80, £100, and I wore them once. And I learned not to make that mistake this time. So I have bought a lot of outfits that I can wear, you know, next summer, or like fun outfits that I can wear to another festival or another event. So I have shopped at, oh my god, I'm probably gonna say this wrong, Jacquemus. I bought this incredible bag from Jacquemus. I've bought outfit from IMG, Zara, Urban Outfitters, and a few others. I can't really think from the top of my head. But yeah, I have bought so much stuff, and yeah, I'm gonna show you now. So I'm gonna start off with some sunnies that I've just bought. I was at the airport in Madeira 2 days ago, and I was just looking at some sunnies, and I found some from Miu Miu. Is that how you say it? Miu Miu. Such a cute name. But I love this case. I just love the colour of this case. I want to get a sofa in this colour and this fabric. I just think it looks so cute. So yeah, I got it in like, I don't know if you can see. I hope it's focused right. But yeah, I got this one. It's like a brown, it's got like a little pinky nude on the side. I just think these glasses are just like so bougie. I just love big sunglasses. So yeah, I got this one. I also got it in another color. I was honestly in the shop for ages. I couldn't decide which one I wanted. So I also got it in black. Well, it's like a navy. Maybe you can see. It's like a navy, like a dark navy. Because I just feel like this will go with a lot more outfits compared to the brown one. So yeah, I had to get two. One of them was 50% off. If I bought two, I'd get 50% off. So yeah, I was like, do you know what? I can't decide which one to get, so I'm gonna get both of them. So naughty. But yeah, I'm in love with them. My last pair of sunglasses I bought last year from Versace, and they are ruined. I do not really look after glasses. They are like completely scratched. So this time I'm gonna look after them. Okay, ignore my hair, it's a mess. It's so hot in Manchester today and my flat is like an oven. But oh my God, look at all my parcels. I hope none of them have got. I have ordered so much stuff. I'm not even done. I'm not even done shopping. It literally feels like Christmas. But I'll show you guys now. Ooh, I can't wait. I absolutely love this dress. I have been wanting to order stuff from this place, Rattenboa, for honestly like 2 or 3 years. Their stuff's quite expensive. But this trip, I decided to treat myself because I've always wanted one of their dresses or like swimwear. I'll definitely need to like pop boob tape because I feel like I'm gonna, flash. But yeah, how cute. I think this dress was 120 or 160. I am gonna wear this like every single summer. Oh, I just love it. So cute. This is the outfit that I wanna go for with the hat. These shoes, I got this hat when I was in Tulum last year, and these shoes I got a year ago, also from Zara, but I think you can still buy them from there. But I just think this outfit is so cute. It's very summery, like it's very Ibiza sort of vibes. Not the rave vibes, but I love it. Okay, so I wanted to get a matching bikini, well, swimwear, with the dress. This is cute. You can see my pants. This is cute, but I don't think it's very me. It's like backless at the back. I just don't think it's me. This was £200, so I think I'm gonna send this back. But yeah, it's just not me. They do have a matching bikini, so I might exchange it for the bikini. But yeah, still cute. So next up is IMG. How unreal is this dress? Shoot back. I love a backless piece. Red, I am obsessed with anything that's red. I cannot wait to wear this outfit. I think it looks cute with these shoes. But yeah, I ordered two dresses. So this one, I've got another one, another red one from IMG. I had to pay £75 import fee, which is annoying. I've ordered more stuff from there. This time I didn't get sent an import fee, so that is good, but still, £75, I could have got another outfit with that. But how cute, I am in love with this dress. I've got a headscarf as well with it. It's just so cute. You can also like, I feel like I could wear this dress raving with, so I can also wear this raving with some black boots. Can like dress it down, dress it up. But yeah, I honestly can't wait to wear this dress. I love it. With the boots. I just think they look so cute. These boots are from Pretty Little Thing. But yeah, I feel like a fairy in this dress. Literally feel like a fairy. But yeah, can't wait to wear this. So this is the second dress. I just love red on me. I love red. Just, it's backless also, so you've got like a knitted backless dress. It is, I got a size small and it is a bit small on my boobs, so I will definitely need to like boob tape it in, otherwise I'm going to be flashing everyone in Ibiza. But I still love it. But yeah, I would probably go a size up, but it's such a cute dress, very booby, but I just love anything backless, anything red and backless, I love. So cute. So I got this top from Zara. I actually ordered this skirt, where's it from? Nasty Girl, I got it for Vegas, so I got it a few months ago. But how cute is this outfit with these shoes? So cute. I've also got this proper little rave outfit. I've also got a matching bag, a silver, I think it's called Jacquemus. I'm probably saying it wrong. Jacquemus? I hope I'm saying it right. But I've got like a silver Jacquemus bag coming, which will be like perfect for this outfit. Oh, Just love it. But yeah, I ordered this top from Zara and I thought it just go perfectly with the skirt. I will be wearing this skirt for any rave or event party there is this summer. Because, wow, I'm literally like a walking disco ball. So next, I've got some cowgirl boots. I love these boots. How cool. So I got these. I spent £120 on these. And I think a week or 2 weeks later, they went on sale for half the price. I haven't even worn these yet, and I could have got them half price. So that's kind of annoying, but how cute. I think this will go really nice with my new bag that's gonna come. But I'm just obsessed with anything silver. I'm thinking about getting, you know, like the silver metallic nails when I go Ibiza. But yeah, I love. I feel like cowgirl boots are so in at the minute. I wanna get a pair of like brown ones, but I can't find any cheap ones yet. And I've been spending too much money. But yeah, how cute. Can't wait to wear these. Knitted dress gives me like the Tulum vibes. In Tulum, I swear to God, in Tulum, when I was walking down the beach from, they sell so many dresses like this and it's just so cute. But I can wear this as like a beach cover up or even going out for like dinner with these shoes. It's just so cute. And it's so soft as well and super comfy. So nice little dress. This is from Zara. I got loads of stuff from Zara. Their clothes at the minute, they have so much good stuff. So yeah, I think this would be cute with my, you know, maybe my silver boots. But these are cute. This outfit is a no. I haven't even put it in properly. It's all like scrunched up. But when I saw it online on this model, she wore this outfit and I was like, oh my God, it looks so cute. Maybe wear it for like a dinner date or whatever. This, I don't like it. I tried to make it look nice with the shoes, but no high-waisted. No, I don't like this. So I might keep the shirt, you know, wear it with like a bikini. But I'm gonna send the shorts back because I do not like them. It's a no from me. Okay, so next outfit is also from Zara, this skirt. Well, it's a skirt. Looks like a short from the back and a skirt from the front. So yeah, I added some more colour to my wardrobe. I just think this skirt is very summery. So I've got a bikini top coming. It's from House of CB. I think it would be really cute, this outfit. You know, have this shirt open, bikini top here. Be nice for maybe like a lunch date, dinner date, or just like exploring Ibiza. Yeah, I think this is so cute. Yeah, I just love this skirt. Yeah, I'll show you when the bikini top does come, what it'll look like. But yeah, up is Lips and Honey. So I've ordered a few things from there and the quality of their clothes is just unreal. I love this colour. I've been looking for, I feel like blue is my new favourite colour. I've also ordered a blue dress that I will show later. I'm still waiting for it to come. But I just love this. So cute, it's like a meshy material, so. But yeah, I can't wait to wear this at a pool party or on the beach. It's very, I'll show you the back. It's very bummy. So yeah, it's a thong, but that's it at the back. But yeah, it's so cute. I'll wear it with like a white skirt or, I don't know. I've literally changed my hairstyles like 5 times in this video. But this is the next outfit from Pretty Little Thing. It needs a good iron. But yeah, it's not really Ibiza vibe, but I still think it's quite cute, you know, with the boots, or maybe going to a party, a little rave from the back. It is very short. It literally just about covers my bum. So, but I really like it, so I'll keep this. Just gotta make sure I don't flash anyone. Yeah, this is really cute. I say cute a lot. I always say cute. I need to stop saying that. This is unreal. Outfit. I'm unsure about, like, it's I was about to say cute again. I can't be using that word. It's all right. It is. But I don't know, I feel like I'd only wear this once and then probably never again, and that's just a waste of money. But I was gonna wear this and maybe like high, go out clubbing in this, raving or whatever. Looks nice with the boots, but I'm just unsure about it. I don't know, I'll probably keep it. But again, a very short skirt. Yeah, it's all like see-through. So it'll be nice, it'll keep me cool if I'm out clubbing. But yeah, I don't know about it. Fit. I think it'll be nice with my silver bag when it comes. So yeah, again, this is from Pretty Little Thing. I love these boots. I like these boots. They're just such good rave boots. Okay, so I'm back with like loads more clothes. I know I said in my previous clip that I was gonna get metallic silver nails. I went with red nails. Still cute. I leave in like 2 weeks now, but look at this outfit. I love the colour of this and it's super comfy as well. In the back. And I love it, it's a proper long skirt. It's got like a slit on it. I can't wait to wear this. I'm gonna wear this out for like a dinner, little dinner date. Funny story of this, I ordered this outfit and they sent me the wrong top. They sent me like this tiny, it was like similar to this. It was like a tiny bikini top and it did not fit me at all. And I thought that was the top. And I was like, surely they've made a mistake. So I sent it back and ordered two more, just in case. And I finally got the right one. But yeah, I love this outfit. This outfit also goes really well with my new bag, which I have finally got. This, oh. How nice. Comes with two different straps. You've got like a chain strap, which I don't know where it is now. I just think it goes so well with this outfit. Honestly, I'm in love with it. Anything silver or metallic, I am obsessed with. So I went to go look for the chain for my bag. I honestly can't find it anywhere. It's somewhere in my apartment, but I've just recently moved all my furniture into another room, so I'm hoping it's somewhere here. So I never really got to show the bag properly with the chains. This is what it looks like with the chains. I am literally obsessed with this bag. From I Saw It First. I feel like you have to have a knitted piece for a holiday. It just makes me look so curvy. So that's the back. I'll come a bit closer. I feel like I haven't done the straps up properly. I've still got the labels in. But yeah, it's a long, what sort of skirt do you call this? A long maxi skirt, I think. I feel like my brain's not working today, it's a Sunday. But yeah, it's a long skirt and I just love how, I said, it just makes me look so curvy. But yeah, I'll probably wear this to the beach. It's really comfy. I'm not sure if I'll get a bit hot in it though. But yeah, this is nice. Okay, similar to the I Saw It First green knitted one, got the long maxi skirt with a slit. Oh, I love this. When I ordered this, so it's a, see if you can see, it's like metallic. When I ordered it, in the picture, it didn't look metallic. And when I opened my parcel, I was like, I was quite shocked. I was like, oh, I thought it was like a brown fabric. So I wasn't really sure when this arrived. Like, I don't know, it was like glittery. I was just like, not really my thing, but it's grown on me and I love it. Don't really know where I'd wear this to though, but I did try on my rave boots and I do think I could probably wear this to a rave, maybe. But this is the back. My cat in the background. I've got my three cats in here. I've got two of them under my dressing table. But yeah, next I got these trousers from INGR. I have been wanting these trousers for ages, but the price of them was pretty, I can't remember how much it was, but it was quite expensive for trousers. And then they put a sale on, 50% off, and I had to get it. But So I am so short. I am so short, and look how long these are on me. I need to sort that out. But I've got a sewing machine, so I'm gonna take it in. It's also a bit, I don't know if you can see, it's a bit baggy here. So I'll probably need to take it in up here, but I just love these. Don't know where I'm gonna wear them in Ibiza. Maybe out for food, I don't know. Because I think during the day I'd probably get a bit too hot, but love. I also got this top from Urban Outfitters. I got it for these trousers because I thought it'd go really well. Just love how it comes down here, like the fitting of it, I love. It is a bit see-through, but I think it looks quite cool having like your lacy bra on show. I don't know. But yeah, I love it. I also got another top, which I'll show you in a bit, from Urban Outfitters, which I think will go really well with these. Feeling like the Grinch in these pants. So this is the other top from Urban Outfitters. I thought it'd go well with this, but I don't know, I'm not too sure now. But, oh, you know me, I love red, so I could probably match this with like some white trousers that I've got. But this will be nice to wear every day in Ibiza for whatever I'm doing. So yeah. I had to get a matching bikini to match my nails, didn't I? This is my new favorite bikini. I love this. The quality is just so good. So again, this is from Angia. I love how they have like the little metal bit that says Gia on it, again on the sides. Oh, this is my favorite bikini. I'm surprised this is like my first red bikini. For someone who loves the color red. Wow, I'm probably gonna wear this every single day. I'm only gonna pack this. The quality of this bikini is honestly 10 out of 10. So comfy, and it just fits so well. Like, oh, I'm gonna wear this every day. So next I'm going for airport outfits. This is one of them. I needed new gym wear, so I thought, you know what, I'm gonna get gym outfits that I can wear that are comfy, so I can wear on the plane. So yeah, this is from Burns Hay. Got the back, they've got like a, I think the label's in the way. They've got a bit to like contour your bum. I feel like it just makes it look so much bigger as well. Oh, the back of the bra. It's so, honestly, this is so comfy. But this fits a bit, so I got it in black, because you can never go wrong with black. So I've got this, super, the material is so soft and just super comfy. So yeah, I just want to be comfy on the plane, because there's nothing worse than wearing tight clothes like jeans or just anything uncomfortable and just being sat there for like, I don't know how long, 2 hours or whatever. So, gotta be safe and go comfy. Also had to get the matching jumper, this little cropped piece. I feel it makes me look quite curvy with it. But yeah, me, I always get so cold in the plane. Honestly, it could be 30 degrees in England and as soon as the plane up in the air, it's freezing. So I had to get a jumper. I've also got this. I also got it in gray to match. I've got some white shorts I can wear. I think it'll look really cute. But yeah, I just want to be warm when I'm on the plane. I am obsessed with this sports bra. Look at the back. Just think it looks so sexy. Honestly, this is the comfiest sports bra I've ever worn. So soft. It's not even that tight as well. It's just so comfy. Also got some a matching short. It's really flowy. I feel like this would be so comfy to sit on the plane with. And even like wear this during the day. Yeah, this is so comfy. This is my favorite out of all the others. I also got a like a matching t-shirt. It's got like Burns here at the back. Just something that's like baggy, I can wear that's comfy. I can also wear in the gym as well. So yeah, I've got like 2 free airport outfits. So that's the end end of my haul. I hope you enjoyed it and you liked some of my outfits. I'm also going to be filming my trip. I am staying in this unreal Airbnb, so make sure you subscribe if you want to see what I get up to. I honestly cannot wait. I booked this, I think, 2 months ago or a month ago, and the villa I'm staying in, well, the apartment I'm staying in is unreal. It's in such a good location as well. So yeah, I will show you when I'm there.